Foreign Affairs Secretary Teodoro Locsin Jr. trying to salvage the Philippines' botched COVID-19 vaccine deal with American drug maker Pfizer. Locsin tweeted that he spoke with U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo Friday night. Locsin said he asked Pompeo to help him and Philippine Ambassador to the U.S. Jose Romualdez get back even a fraction of the 10 million doses of Pfizer vaccines Manila was initially set to receive by January. Locsin earlier hinted that somebody dropped the ball in the negotiations, so Pfizer's vaccines went to Singapore instead. Senator Panfilo Lacson later named Health Secretary Francisco Duque III as the cabinet official who supposedly foiled the plan. Amid a vaccine procurement mess, vaccine czar Carlito Galvez Jr. defends Duque, saying the health chief did his part. The COVID-19 vaccine deal between the Philippines and two U.S. biotechnology firms Moderna and Arcturus may be sealed within days. That statement coming from Philippine Ambassador to the U.S. Jose Romualdez amid issues hounding the country's vaccine procurement plans. Those deals will provide the Philippines with 25 million doses of coronavirus vaccines. Romualdez is optimistic the supply could be delivered by the second quarter of next year, citing the ramped-up vaccine production of the two firms.
They're already at that stage where they've signed all the agreements that needed to be signed, meaning the CDAs and all of that. So it's just a matter of us now deciding on how much of that or how many of that vaccines we will be requiring or ordering from them. No? Mm-hmm. And mind you, there Pfizer is still in the picture. I know that we're still discussing Pfizer on how we can get the vaccines. The Philippines is actually going to be in the center of most of these vaccines coming from the West, especially from the United States. As you know, Federal Express is a big hub in Clark, and they are the transport of choice of many of these vaccine companies that will be transporting these vaccines. So we will most likely be the hub of this vaccine situation.
As the national government finalizes deals with various vaccine makers, the Philippines' vaccine czar, Carlito Galvez Jr., says local governments could potentially be allowed to purchase vaccines for their constituents. Galvez notes he has raised this proposal to various LGUs to President Rodrigo Duterte.
Yung sinasabi nga ng Presidente na hindi pwede na yung ibang barangay at saka yung ibang bayan ay maiwan dahil hindi sila makabili. So yun po ang titingnan po natin na we don't want to to have an injustice to those people that who cannot buy it. So ang gagawin po natin ay ibabalansi po natin. Pwede po nating i-allow or provided that ang provisions pa rin ng ating mahal na Presidente na uunahin ng mahihirap, uunahin ng ating healthcare workers, uunahin ng ating mga service personnel at saka frontliners.
The Philippine League of Provinces welcomes the proposal. Its president, Marinduque Provincial Governor Presbiterio Velasco Jr., says the procurement of COVID-19 vaccines will be faster if local government units were given the power to handle it.
With regard to procurement, considering that the quantity that we will procure will be smaller than that which will be done by the national government, then we believe we can get the vaccine faster. Smaller the quantity, it will be easier for the suppliers to participate and submit their bids.